I hope it's a special Bible for families. I want you guys to keep this and read it to your children and your grandchildren. You're welcome. And now I invite everyone to please stand, and we also invite you.